Hello, my beautiful collective. This is Renee, and welcome back. I just want to start by saying that this month is a very powerful month. And right now, with the new moon, Mercury retrograde, Venus in Virgo, and then followed by Lionsgate right after that, oh, the energies are just so powerful, right? And I feel like you're coming into this space where things are going to start changing almost immediately. Things are going to start changing in a way that you can't imagine. And I feel like that's going to be overwhelming for you. But I also feel like the person that you're connected to is also feeling those energies, and they're feeling them very strongly. Because I feel like you have this masculine energy feeling in a way that is so overwhelming and feeling so impulsive, but they also feel like they don't know which way is up. You have them in a nervous energy to where they're not sure how you're going to react to them. And I feel like there's an impulsiveness that they want to take action. They want to speak to you. They want to make plans. But they're not quite sure where to start. And I think that this has been such a slow-moving energy for so long. And they've been overthinking so much. Now it's left them in confusion. But for some of you, I feel like this is a energy who has so many options, who's very attractive, who's very social, and also kind of pulls people in. I feel like this person that you're connected to, their energy is so vibrant that they attract people just like you do. You're connected. So, of course, they have that magnetic energy around them as well. And I feel like you have this player wanting to change the game, you know? And this is territory that they're not knowing how to navigate. Like you've brought out feelings in this person that they haven't never felt before. And it's overwhelming. And it's leaving them really, you thought they were caught in their head before. They are overthinking to a point where they're not able to focus on very much else. And it's very confusing. And I feel like if you're around this person, you will see that they kind of make excuses to be in your energy. It seems like they approach and then change their mind. Like, you know, a quick action. Okay, we'll do this. And then a few minutes later, no, I can't do that. No. So it's very confusing energy. But in a way, it's kind of cute because I feel like you have this person so caught up in their head that there's this sweet and nurturing confusion. It's so different. And you have this person feeling so connected, even when you're not around, even while you're apart. This person feels so connected, Like your energy just lingers around them. And it makes them feel safe, and but it also makes them feel so insecure all at once. There's so many contradictions when it comes to the person that you're connected to. They have been thinking, about their lifestyle, about the way that they carry themselves, how they live their life. And they're seeing it as less fulfilling. They're seeing it as not having much meaning. And then they're looking in your direction. And it's like, that's the direction I want to go in. That's the direction I want to be in. And they feel this uncontrolling pull into your energy. And this leaves them feeling like they don't know which way is up. You have them totally baffled. This person may show you that they don't care. They may show you that you mean absolutely nothing in the world on the outside, but on the inside, underneath, this person admires you so very much. This person feels like you're the end all, be all. And it's really sweet energy. And they have a desire for you. And this desire runs very, very deep. I feel like this person is up quite a bit. They're having trouble sleeping. They're having trouble staying focused because you are constantly lingering on their mind. They can't kind of run from it the way that they may have used to. Because it's starting to get so intense. It's starting to bubble up and become very overwhelming. And because your person hasn't never felt this before, they're not quite sure if this is obsession. They're not quite sure if they're going completely batshit crazy. They're not sure if maybe you have put a spell on them. But they feel like you're with them all the time. Your person used to feel your energy surrounding them, But I feel like you've pulled your energy back in a way that now that they feel that energy being pulled away from them, they're feeling such a longing to have that feeling back. And it's leaving them feeling like there's this emptiness, like there's this void, kind of where you used to be, or where they feel your connection used to be. And that's leaving them feeling this humongous sadness because they want that energy back. They want you surrounding them. They felt so good in your energy. They felt so good in how you made them feel. Maybe you gave them a lot of compliments, or maybe you told them how you felt about them, but they miss that energy. That's something that feels like a void in their heart. And I feel like this person that you're connected to, their heart space has opened up almost completely where you're concerned. And they're not quite sure how or why this has happened. Because I feel like the person that you're dealing with, this player type energy who has so many options, has put so many guards up. They've blocked out emotions. They've acted like they didn't care in order to protect their hearts. And now you have this person so open, so vulnerable to certain things that they're not sure how to navigate it. They're not sure how to feel when it comes to the situation because they don't know the best approach to take. You have them so confused in how to take action. They feel like whatever action that they take, it has to be a good one because you're not going to accept anything less because they think that highly of you. It's not any expectation that you have put upon them. It's the way that they see you. They see you as such a high standard. And I feel like your person sees you in such a beautiful way, something that's so pure, even though they have these sexual desires, and the attraction to you is so overwhelming. It's like just being in a room with you and feeling your energy just seduces them. It just totally takes over their soul at a soul level, So this is what I have for you. And I hope this helps. I hope this resonates with you. If it does, please like and subscribe. And until the next time, many blessings, love and light.